So I'm here with Imogen Ryall. We're going to be reviewing the Jazzy game for the week. Welcome to back to the studio. You're in a good mood, which is always
good. Thank you. Nice smile. It's always nice to be here. Nice to see you.
Great. So, what have we got planned for?
I am in a good mood because I've got three great gigs for you this week.
Yeah.
Thursday the 24th, at 1 o'clock at All Saints. It's their last of their programme for this year. And what a way to go out with the Sarah Oschlag Quartet. And I know you're a fan, and I know there's some fans of hers here at Latest
TV.
She's got a lot of fans. She's great.
Yeah.
And she's on at 1 o'clock. I think she's going to have some guests with her as well. I know she's got a very good friend of hers, amazing US singer, Kathy Segal Garcia. She may well get up and do a little guest spot. That's what we're hoping.
And that's All Saints Church.
That's All Saints Church in Hove.
In Hove. It's very accessible, actually, that.
It's
church,
great. It is very accessible.
It's on a number 7 bus route, I think.
Number 7 bus route. Yeah. I think it's even on the 5,
yes.
5 bus route as well.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. And it's a really lovely venue. Yeah.
Should we take a look?
Let's take a look.
Let's take a look.
No mi dire d'aspettare il domani che verrà. È una porta che tu chiudi.
So that's Sarah Oschlag then.
That's Sarah.
Yeah.
Yet singing in Italian as well, eh?
And what time does that start again?
That's 1 o'clock.
1 o'clock.
Yeah, at
so
All Saints.
If you've got an extended lunch break and you're in the area.
Exactly. Nip in. I mean, my God, goodness, what a way to spend an hour.
And that's the last session at All Saints, is it, for the year?
For the year, yeah. The lunchtime concerts that Peter Morris programmes. It's the last one, yeah.
Yeah. And are they free to... They're free to come.
They're free, but they have
a donation,
yeah. So it's, you just kind of give what you can, really.
Yeah,
yeah.
Perfect.
And yeah, it helps, it goes towards the musicians, so.
Exactly.
Yep.
All right, and for those that big jazz fanatics and they've got loads of time on Thursday, they can go to see Sarah Oschlag, but also
they can go
on Thursday evening.
That's right, so Thursday evening at The Verdict.
Yes.
It's the Smalls Jazz Series, which is programmed by Dennis Simpson. And he's put together a really interesting partnership here with Julian Mark Stringle, who is a clarinetist and a saxophonist as well, and I think General Reed's man. And he's put him together with Jamie Brownfield, who's a fantastic trumpet player. I've worked with Jamie as well at Smalls a couple of years back.
Yeah.
And this will be a really lovely gig with the house rhythm section, which is Mark Edwards, fantastic Mark Edwards, fantastic Piers Clark, and Steve Thompson on bass.
Okay.
So that's in the evening. That's 8:30.
Kicks off at 8:30.
Kicks off at 8:30. All these things they're on the website, so you can go to The Verdict website to get all the details.
Yeah.
So should we have a look? This is actually Julian Mark Stringle. We couldn't find a video of the pair of them, but this is Julian anyway.
Okay. And if you want to see the pair of them, you need to turn up.
You need to turn up.
Let's take a look. Okay, so that's the second one, and there's a...
He sings as well, by the way, Julian.
Okay.
I don't know if he's going to sing on this gig, but, he's a good singer.
So just to recap, that's Thursday, 8:30.
Thursday, 8:30, that's the 24th as well.
Then
last but by no means least, on the 25th, the following day, you can get a really good jazz fix this week. It's New Generation Jazz Time. They do a monthly slot.
Yes, yeah.
This Friday, it's Mark Cavuna and the Banger Factory. Now, they are a collective. I mean, Mark Cavuna has got various sort of projects. He's also kind of quite an up-and-coming musician. And this band is going to get you moving. If there's room at The Verdict to dance, then that's their mission statement, I think.
Yes, yeah. Looking where that's going to come in.
So,
yeah.
Yeah. And this track that I've chosen is Papa Joe.
OK, second verse. So
good
that
stuff.
Is on Friday.
That's Friday at the Verdict, 8:30. I think tickets are £10, £5.
Yeah.
Concession. Yeah.
And for those, we're all wondering, where's the name, the Banger Factory? Where's that? That's a great name.
Well,
it's a very kind of Guy Fawkes.
Yeah, I did have a look, and it's a bit Guy Fawkes. I think it's rather that, you know, kind of fireworky, rather than the sausage.
Yes. Okay.
I think, but you know.
If you turn up on Friday, you'll find out.
You'll find out, yeah. And you'll be in for a treat, yeah.
Perfect. All right. Imogen, thanks for coming in today.
It's my pleasure.
And, we'll catch up next week.
Thanks, Mark.
Thanks.
And that's it for tonight. Join me for more of your local news stories tomorrow. Good night.